Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see what is IndexNow protocol and how to use IndexNow to speed up the website indexing. IndexNow protocol is an easy way for website owners to instantly inform search engines about latest content changes on their website. This allows instant crawling and discovery of the changed URLs. IndexNow allows the content changes to be reflected quickly by notifying the changes to the search engines and helping them to prioritize the crawl for these modified URLs. Without IndexNow, it can take days to weeks for search engines to discover the modified content, as the search engines don't crawl every URL often. Currently, Microsoft Bing and Yandex adopted the IndexNow. Google not adopted, but they are testing now, should be enabled in near future. Search engines adopting this IndexNow protocol agree that submitted URLs will be automatically shared with all other participating search engines. You do not need to submit to both Bing and Yandex URLs. You just need to pick one, maybe Bing, and all search engines that are part of this IndexNow protocol will be notified with the changes. If you see this diagram, websites can use the IndexNow API to submit the content changes to search engines. Submitting one of the participating search engines should be enough. Others will be notified internally. There are two options to submit the URLs, single URLs or multiple URLs. In single URLs, the request is GET. Send the request to search engines IndexNow API. For Bing, it's www.bing.com, then IndexNow, then Yandex, it is Yandex.com, then IndexNow. Then specify the URL, modified, added or deleted, URL equal to URL changed, then key. This key is to prove the ownership of the website that we can see in more detail. To submit multiple URLs together, send post request with all the changed URL. If you see here, URL list, and we can send multiple URLs along with host name, the website host name, then key to prove the website ownership. So same endpoint. The IndexNow endpoint, you can post this request. You can submit up to 10K URLs per post. Mixing HTTP and HTTPS protocols are allowed. To submit the URLs, you must prove the website ownership by hosting a text key file within the host. The key can be generated from here. Let me show you that. Yeah, from this URL, bing.com IndexNow. So generate API key. You can generate, then you can copy or download this file. So if I download this file and show you, yeah, this is a file. The file name is with this key. Also, if I open this file, the key is specified as content. So let me go back here. Two options. One is host the file at the root level or host anywhere within the domain and specify the key file while submitting the request. If you see here, the file is hosted at root level, so no need to specify this key location while submitting the request. But if you host the file anywhere else, the key location should be specified while submitting the request. If you see here, key location, where the key is hosted, then the key value. Once you submit your URLs to search engines, search engine will crawl the key file to verify the ownership and use the key until you change the key value. Only you and the search engine should know the key and your key file location. Also, enable own key for individual websites. The IndexNow API enables you to automate the submission of URLs as soon as the content is added, updated or deleted. Refer to this URL indexnow.org to learn more about IndexNow protocol. Let us now quickly see how to submit the URLs through IndexNow API. I am going to use Microsoft Bing IndexNow API. So for that, as a first step, you should verify your site with Bing Webmaster Tools. My site is already verified with Bing. Then generate an API key through this URL. We already seen this, how to do that. Now we should host this API key to the website. Host the key file to the root folder of the origin server. In my case, it's a blogger, so I am using Cloudflare to host the file through this worker. So I'm just using this API key, then sending that API key as a response. So if you see here, if I access this key file, so this file will be responded with a key value here. In your case, if it is possible, you can host on your origin server. Now I am able to access this key file through this URL. Now the modified URLs can be submitted to the search engine through IndexNow API. I am using the curl command to submit the request, but you can use any client, either Java, JavaScript, or Postman, other tools also. So here if you see get request, the URL, the modified URL, then the key value. So let me copy this and go and do here. Okay, it's 200 success. Let me now go to the webmaster tool. So and click here URL submission. So you can see this latest URL submitted, 1804. This is my local time. So looking fine. Now let us submit multiple URLs. If you see here post, then same endpoint index now, specify the content type, application JSON, then the data, so you should be specifying host, so my website host, then key, the same key, then the URL list. You can specify up to 10K URLs here. I'm going to specify two URLs. So let me execute this again. Okay, it's 200 now. Let me go to the webmaster tool. If I click on URL submission, so I can see these two URLs now submitted. 8-7, this is my again local time. So looking fine, I think all those three URLs are now submitted. Even you can submit the URLs through webmaster tool. If you click here submit URLs, you can specify all those URL, one URL per line. So 10K URLs can be specified because one URL is already submitted, it's showing. So you can specify the URL and click on submit. All those URL will be submitted for indexing. Again, please note the immediate indexing is not guaranteed through this. So URLs are submitted, but it's up to the search engine to pick those URLs and index it based on the criteria what is defined. Bing already has the URL and content submission APIs for submitting the URLs for indexing. Those are still supported. So you can refer here. URL submission or content submission APIs, still this can be used to submit the content changes to Bing. Only different here is those changes will not be propagated to other search engines, even those are participated in the IndexNow. Only IndexNow API is used, those changes will be propagated for other participating engines. Google currently does not support IndexNow, but they are testing, should be enabled in near future. Google already has indexing API that can be used for quick indexing updates. Refer to this URL for more details. Indexing API Quick Start will help you to index any content changes quickly. In a summary, IndexNow enables websites to submit updated content directly to search engines and have the content immediately crawled. This means search engines can update their index and search result with the latest content. IndexNow looks to be an interesting feature for websites, hoping other search engines also will adopt soon. Thanks all for watching the video. See you all in the next video.